Hi.
So here in this question, we have to find out induced EMF from the graph at t equals to 0.5 seconds.